When you go to vote on Thursday, 4th of May, you need photo ID. Get ready now.